Here I have instructions from the Director of Public Prosecutions to check over. The proceedings instituted by the private prosecutor in this particular case. Right now we are proceeding under Article 120 of the Constitution of the Republic of Uganda, Article 120, Subsection 3C. Which states that one of the duties of the DPP is to take over and continue any proceedings instituted by any other person or authority.
So all the circumstances are in favor of ruling out the DPP without prejudice. You might point that they are not properly before you because they are not properly instructed by the DPP.
The private prosecutor's submission is that one, the state attorney haven't shown instructions to take over from DPP before writing the letter is erroneous because the constitution mandates them to act on behalf of the DPP, and in essence it's the DPP taking over the private prosecution as elucidated above. The state has taken over the prosecution of this case, and it is hereby adjourned for mention and progress to the 22nd of October 2020. Yeah.